spring back today, and I'm so feeling really tired. I had like a fun morning today. I had to go to school and I go to class, so I'm so freaking tired, and hope you guys appreciate that, because I feel like shit right now. So what I'm doing today, I'm doing back. I'm going to start off with deadlifts. Again, the weight is pretty light. I'm not really good at any heavy, so just don't critique me on that, alright? So maybe 10 reps, we'll see how it goes, alright? Let's do it. A lot of guys piling all three or four plates, but they're not really engaging the traps properly. So don't worry about the weight. Focus on your form, and don't let the form, don't let the weight sacrifice your form. All right. So again, keep it about 10 to 12 reps. That's your best bang for your buck in front of the muscle. All right. So that was the second exercise. So that's gonna hit the trap and the shoulders and your upper back as well. All right. So now I'm gonna move on to the third exercise. We're gonna do some muscle. Do about 10 or 12 of those, And again, keep your thumbs on the bar and your hands fixed. All right. Now I'm going to move on to my last exercise. So this happens to be my last set for the day. I'm going to do back extension. That's going to hit more lower back and some hamstrings as well. You don't want to put the pulleys so upwards. You want to keep a little downwards. You want to lower back. That should be good for my height. Right. Now, if you're carrying a dumbbell or a plate on your chest, just to add a little more resistance, that's what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to grab a 10-pound plate and just rough it out. I should do about 12 to 15 reps just because it's a more an isolation exercise. It's not a compound or a mid-range exercise, so I'll have to shoot for high reps and just focus on my lower back contracting. And yeah, that's it. It's pretty straightforward, so nothing to worry about. Hope you guys like this video. I know this might be a little too short for a back workout, but again, getting something out of a workout is better than sitting at home eating Cheetos, right? So that was it, the last for today. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and as always, more stuff coming soon. Take care.